Rod's got a window open. I'm freezing, man.
Mitch is fucking shitting.
Are you Harry too, Mitch?
Over the motherfucking place.
Harry, fucker.
Cool. We're gonna play a skate rink. Mitch is gonna hook up with some fucking 12-year-olds.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna backwards skate with them.
Mitch is still trying to figure out how you can skate couples with five. Is it still considered skating couples when you have fucking 8 13-year-olds skating with you?
But they all add up to 40.
What'd you say?
But they all add up to 40.
I'm dating a 40-year-old. Four 10-year-olds.
Okay, Mitch is getting ready to explain his night last night real quick.
Had a good time. Whore grabbed my dick and said, let's fuck, so I banged her.
How old was she, dude?
39.
39. That's almost 4 10-year-olds.
She had an 11-year-old daughter I made her watch.
Wow.
That's pretty cool, I guess.
Mitch was in third grade when that bitch had a kid.
Did you ever think of it like that, dude?
What's that?
How old is she, 39?
39.
So she graduated high school 21 years ago?
So you weren't even born, dude. You're like 3 years old, dude. You're like 3 years old when she,
3 years old
when she graduated high school, dude.
Like, after I done fucked her once.
Yeah, she graduated high school 21 years
ago. She's like, you're a little boy.
But she stepped up to the big leagues last night.
Yeah. She's like, you're a little boy. I'm going to say little boy. Bend over, girl. This little boy's got a strong.
Mitch said. Oh, shit.
Fuck her so good she had to go puke.
Oh, yeah. Fuck the puke out of her.
I'm like heroin.
There you go.
I swear if we can't have a video without somebody saying that.
Yeah. Oh shit, that's fucking funny as fuck.
It is. You know what's fucked up with this small kid? My dad always ate these fucking like chocolate drops.
Oh man.
And they always call them sugar toes.
Is it dying?
Yeah.
You know what? Shit. Fucking light up blind you, dude.
Yeah, thanks.
Sweet. This fucking hairy asshole, dude.
Oh, man.
Let me see that.
Let me see
if it's clean.
Yeah, right. Hey, we're gonna look at his hairy asshole.
Watching all the sun fall away. Sweet dreams of love. the sights of the weather far. The prison is all I am. Thank you.
What'd you do, break a string?
We broke a string.
And you're not even playing, Pat.
Please pop.
Jason!
Hey, Billy. Sign him. Sign the singer. I'm retiring.
No, I'm not even saying it.
Billy called timeout.
Dude, you sound like the drive-thru.
Something's wrong with this mic.
Burger King.
I don't know the words, but I'm going to make it up. And it goes out to everybody who's got skates on.
Because you guys are the answer to roller skating. Thank you very much. We appreciate it. Your applause keeps us alive on stage. You can't take us home in your stereos, but you will soon be able to do so. We are EOJ. Remember that. EOJ, 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 EOJOrangeJuice.com. EOJ, EOJ.
What is it?
What is it? All right, that's cool. Thank you. .com. This is our next song. It's called Cars Go By. This song is called Cars Go By. This song goes out to Brian on the drums. My band.
Realize you're dreaming.
EOJ.com. It's a constant advertisement for the band EOJ at EOJ.com.
Can I take it again?
No. I have a baby. Anything. Billy lost his pick. Is that cool with everybody? You guys cool with that? Here's a new pick for Billy so he can play the bass. That's what this instrument is.
I told you not to lose that.
This is a 5-string guitar. I used to own one. I traded it in for 6. I don't have that string. We're going to make one up. This song is called Make It Up As You Go Along. And sing along as we go along making it up. This song is out to my great niece, Jillian.
Justin.
In total pink, a dark. This is a stump song. This goes out to all the people out there with stripes on their clothing. Who's got stripes? This song is out for you guys. our EOJ. Thank you very, very much. Very, very.
You guys done?
Oh, man.
We are EOJ. That's my mom. Everybody say hi to my mom. Hi, mom. Hi, everybody say hi. Hi, mom. That's my mom. That's my mom.
The moment started.
What? What'd you say?
I just heard the moment start.
We met at a in a bathroom where like there was a sign on the wall that said call me for a good time, and I called Derek and he's like, hey,
then we started a band.
Yeah,
you're good at sucking dicks, so let's start a band.
Okay, so is Derek
I recorded.
Yeah, I am, dude. Yeah, it is.
You gotta hit the red button, dude.
I didn't hit it. The driving force behind the band. Who's the experiment? Who's the most, like, the talent? Who has the talent?
Probably,
who's the Robert Plant?
Plant me, because I have the biggest wiener. That makes it up a lot. Also,
what are your songs about?
They're about, like, stuff, like, in bathrooms and reading stuff on walls and stuff and calling people and having a good time. That's what it's about.
They're about words.
Yeah, they're about words. From the alphabet. They're made up of letters from the alphabet.
Oh, who is the most talented member of your band?
Probably.
Who?
The little invisible one that runs around on stage and he's like, oh yeah.
Interview Brian. This is Brian from EOJ. He's a drummer.
Oh, dude.
They were.
Alright. Why do you like pizza so much?
So good, like, it's just really good.
This kid ever does is eat pizza. Like, I always see him with like a piece of pizza.
I eat at least like two a day, two whole pizzas a day.
Yeah, freaking two whole pizzas. That's crazy shit right there. So like, what flavor do you like best? Like pepperoni or bubblegum?
Sauce.
You like bubblegum flavor? Sauce flavored pizza?
Yeah.
That's the best kind, I know. Yeah, dude. Freaking, okay. What do you think of that guitar part that man over there just played?
It's kind of weird, like, I don't really know. I've never met him. But
my name had sex with him.
Have you had sex with him?
I've never met him. I don't know who he's like.
Yeah, I know you're lying. Okay. How about you, mister? This sexy man over here.
What?
When you first started playing bass, did you, like, play with your wiener?
Yeah, I used to slap him when I went out of the kid.
Like that. That's what he did.
Well, I had my dog stick his tongue in my butt, and I tried to play as fast as I could while someone jacked me off. And I'm like, that made me go really fast. And I was like, oh no! And I went crazy.
Did you like get your foot up there at the same time too?
Yeah.
That's crazy, man.
I come on my bass. I started using lubricant. That's how I slide from string to string so fast.
So, what about Derek? Do you guys ever get intimate?
Derek Bryant?
Yeah.
I hate Derek. He's a sellout. Okay? Oh. He's stupid and he makes up too much hard stuff and he's gay.
Alright.
But yeah, I have had sex with
him. What do you think about the band's spur of the moment?
Them? They suck. They suck big time.
I know. I heard the
lead, I was ashamed.
I heard the lead guitar player was gay.
So, they're gonna like look at.
Was it good or bad?
It was great.
It was awesome.
Actually, I give it 4 stars. Very good.
Out of 10. Okay, 11 out of 10.
Andrew,
why are you so annoying?
Dude, you're mean. I freaking came up here for you, fag.
Dude, did you like it?
I didn't really like it without the real words.
This is Pat's tape.
Is it really?
Yeah.
No, I didn't like it without. I didn't like the music how it was without the real words.
I liked it.
I like it more.
You don't count. Screw you. Anyway, you
dude,
guys like
I came
it?
Up here for you, you fag. You dude, called
the
me.
The singer was good, but yeah, I like the old words. That's all.
You like Joe better?
No, I like the old words. The singer was good.
You guys know the words of the song? I don't even know the words.
I think.
Of the song.
I don't know. They just sounded different.
Would you guys get it on with the lead singer? If he was like in the age limit and it wasn't statutory rape.
Of course.
You would?
Would you get it on?
Me too.
Okay. So Skylar and I just have to play. What do you think about Eric?
Eric sucks. He's gay. And his camera sucks too. And we're burn it. And take his bass. And I hate people with no hair. It's not stylish. It's gay.
It's not real.
It's not real. Like he said, it's not real.
What do you think about Pat?
Pat's gay too. They're gay together.
I got what it means.
Gosh, they're so gay.
Okay, what do you think?
What do you think about what?
What do you think about Skywalker?
They're horrible.
Really?
Yeah, my mom plays better with her soap bottle.
My mom's dad plays better.
What do you think about Eric?
What do you think about Skywagon?
Skywagon who?
What?
See, Eric? They suck so much, I mean, I don't even know they are.
Oh, okay.
They remind me of, like, when I think it's safe to say that Skywagon sucks.
Dude, it's on.
What do you think about Eric, that gay Eric guy?
Oh, he sucks, man. Sucks.
How bad does he suck? What does he suck?
As a fellow bass player, I'd say just about all the way.
You think you're better?
Do I think I'm better? No.
Yeah, right. You're so better.
No.
God, he's horrible.
I don't think I'm better.
Oh, yeah, there's no way
you're
better.
People with hair can't be better than people who are bald.
What?
People with hair can't be better than people who have no hair.
Oh, yeah, I gotcha.
Oh, I have a tuner.
Dude, you're lying. You're lying.
What is that?
I'm just kidding, Eric. We love you. Not. I'm just kidding. I don't know. I don't know if I'm kidding or not. You gotta find out on your own.
Great niece right there. She's a heck of a roller skater. That's Jillian. Jillian! Hi! She's got her tongue out. She's like Jordan. I'd like to thank my twin brother Matt for playing with us tonight in EOJ. I'm Pat, his twin brother. And this is my band, Scallywagon.
Welcome.
How's everybody doing? We are Scallywagon. We are from Guadalupe. This next song goes out to everybody who has plaid pants.
You gotta those shirts don't count.
Who's got plaid pants on? This song goes out to everybody named Mom.
Oh, wait. I don't know. I'm gonna wait for Kevin.
A lot. I got a curfew.
Wait till we get
This song's for everybody who has a car stereo that does not work. If the windshield wipers are on, that's me. It rains a lot.
I don't want to either. No, dude, I just don't want to do it.
This is a new one.
This sucks. I don't want to do it anymore.
We'd like to start off by thanking Scallywagon, because if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here tonight. And this song goes out to everybody with Velcro shoes. Brian, Derek, where's Brian? Doesn't Brian have a pair of those on too? It's the EOJ thing, I don't know. I don't know, it's alright.
Okay.
On three.
We'll be right back.
song goes out to everybody with pneumonia.
Give it to me.
Everybody wearing green
underwear
shirt says to give me a dollar. You thought I was dedicating a song to you.
But I wasn't.
Make sure I know if I'm good or not.
We'd like to thank the owners for letting us play here also.
Everybody having a lot of fun? Are we loud? Are we injuring any skaters with the noise we're making?
I think we got one right there.
We got an injury. We got cleanup on aisle three there. Small child. Biker chain.
Where?
What's that? I'm Bagger.
Worst job ever.
This song's about having to take a dirty.
What I said this was about is that I like Squid's house.
This song is about for all the people never giving up.
We got two left and we're done. This one has a lot of screaming in it. It's for the U-12 league.
1, 2, 3, talk!
I'm
just can't help it.
This is our last song. This song is dedicated to all the parents with children who are musicians for putting up with all the noise we make and supporting us even though you don't think it's probably the best decision in the world. But we do. Yeah.
Wait for me. Don't go without me.
This is great for kids with ADD. I love it. It's therapy.
I feel scared to say hi to Pat.
As long as for Justin, he takes forever to fix his drums.
Is he a bald in his pants?
Justin. We'll just pretend that's a tune, because I don't have the time.
Everybody pretend.
Who'd you pretend then, Tom?
Thank you.
girlfriend. I'll have an 8-year-old. Nikki found one.
No, you just get rid of that little girl. I said, if you bitch found a girlfriend, that ain't your girlfriend.